Just want to bring you some breaking news coming into us. Not very good news. The Israeli Rescue Service, ZAKA, they're saying that at least 260 bodies have been removed from the music festival. That's the festival that came under attack from Hamas. So that breaking news this hour, that 260 bodies have been recovered, according to the Israeli Rescue Service, ZAKA. Of course, it is a developing story, and we will keep you updated should there be further developments.